Hello friends, welcome back to our YouTube channel Hyipsdaily. Friends, in this video we are going to see a 3 plus new Russian Ruble and Hyip Sites on the list. All the sites were able to pay you 50% profit to 60% profit on your investment within 50 minutes to 1 hour of time period. Friends, all these sites accept minimum investment of 1 Ruble and maximum investment of 2000 Ruble. Friends, to get started with this site, all you need is a payer wallet ID. If you don't have a payer wallet ID, then just create a payer wallet ID by clicking on the link which is given in our description. Friends, here I am showing you a live deposit of 10 Ruble in single site. Just follow the steps in both the other sites. The same procedure as the first one we have done. Typically, a profit for the first and second one, then I get a big profit from this site. Before we're going to discuss the site, please make sure that you have subscribed our channel. If you haven't subscribed our channel, please click the subscribe button. Then you'll be bell symbol followed by you'll be able to get our channel so you'll know to use it. First, to get start with all those links given in our description. Friends, you can find also new Russian Ruble sites in our Telegram group, where you can find new Ruble and Hyip Sites on a daily basis. If I can't able to make a YouTube video about the Ruble and Hyip Sites, I'm sure you can find new Russian Ruble and Hyip Sites there, friends. You can also find the Telegram group link in our description. Interested one can please join for the link which is given there, friends. And to get started with this site, just click on those links given in our description. After clicking on the link, it redirects you to this site. This is how the site's actual interface looks like, friends. This site is actually in Russian language, friends. I hope you can see now the site's changed to Russian. Use Google Chrome or any other translators to translate this site, friends. Actually, this is what the site interface. Here you no need to enter your username, password, anything like that, friends. You have to do is just you have to enter your pay wallet ID here, then click login to my personal office. It redirects you to site's dashboard. This is how the site's dashboard actually looks like, friends. Here you have to enter the amount whatever you like to invest in this site. I just like to invest 10 Ruble in this site. And then I click invest button. That's it. It redirected me to pay wallet. Here I have to choose the wallet, friends. Then I just click confirm. It redirected me to pay a merchant page. Here I have to confirm by clicking the button. Here I have to enter the transaction key to make complete my payment, friends. Yes, that's it, friends. My payment were made successful. I hope you can see my pay wallet ID and the amount I have entered and the Rubles time period I have to wait and the Rubles I will get after completing the time period. Friends, my payment will automatically send to my pay wallet ID after the time period of 50 minutes. That's exactly 49 minutes and 30 seconds. This payment will automatically send to my pay wallet ID, which is given for Ruble. Friends, that's it. Now let me see the other site. Other site name is an actually dot site. The site gives you 50% profit on just 50 minutes of time period. And procedure is same as the first one we have seen, friends. And friends, here I strongly recommended you to invest only 5 reps, no more than that, friends. And this to an automatic payment method, friends. And the second one, third one here, we're going to discuss is on a fast profit site. This site pays you 50% profit on your investment for 60 minutes of time period. And the procedure is same as the first one we discussed here, friends. Just click on here, you have to enter your pay wallet ID and click login. Then repeat the same process we have discussed previously, friends. Friends, that's it. I hope this video is helpful for you. getting this video yourself, please hit the like button and share it to your friends. If you don't like it, then simply dislike this video and tell it in a comment why you don't like it. It will help us improve our performance for the video. Thank you, sir.